An Amherst woman will go to prison for the death of her newborn son. This morning, a judge sentenced 33-year-old Andy Wright to 18 years to life behind bars. A jury found Wright guilty of murder back in June. In October of 2020, Wright gave birth to the child at a home. The medical examiner's office later determined the boy died from a traumatic brain injury. Wright could have been sentenced to 25 years to life in prison.